Hey my clicks and clickies, it's Cupquick. Today I am going to be playing a game that just came out on Xbox Live Arcade called Fez. So let's go ahead and start a new game. I'm super excited to play this game, by the way. It's been long awaited. And I'm sleeping! So this is me. My little character. I'm not sure if the actual character's name is Fez. Oh, I can jump pretty high. Oh, what is that? Oh, I can climb up things. Cool. What does it say when I'm over here? What did it say? It said... Oh, press... Okay. To enter door. There we go. Is that me? Oh, it's a little Fez, this little dude with the patch on his eye. And a monocle and a top hat. Oh, little babies. Walk up to the mailbox. Press X to read mail. Dear Gomez, please meet me at the top of the village. I have something very important to tell you. Today is special day. Maybe today is a special day. So my name is Gomez. My name is not Fez, my name is Gomez. Alright, look at the butterflies. Use a RS to look around. Okay, little babies! Okay, so let us jump up here. We were supposed to go up here. Oh, and you can drop down. Can drop down. I think you can drop down. Those things go a little too fast. The directional keys. Wait. Oh, we can open and enter the door. What's in here? Dude, I love this art. It's so friggin' amazing. So cute. Hey there, little monocle. Little monocle Gomez. All right. So this is just like a little fireplace. I'm just exploring a little. Nothing here. Just a cute little room. All right. So this is actually available on Xbox Live. It came out today, so I'm really excited. So this requires a key to go in here. I'm really excited. It came out today. Ooh, who are you? It's about... Wait, how do you... Oh, there I go. It's about $10. It's $9.99. And I know I don't really play many games. How do I get down from here? I don't really play very many games on Xbox, but I actually got a new one today. The one that I have played on before in the past is my brother's. Let's open this door. It's turning nighttime. The one that I've played on before is my brother's, Anto's, and I decided, since Red and I are moving out, we decided, oh, is this like a save place? I think it might be like a safe place, but we decided that we actually needed to get our own, because since we're moving out together, we need one for the house. So I went and bought one last night, and that was the first Xbox that I purchased. So Red and I, we have our Xbox, and I was looking through all of the games that are available, like indie games, because I don't know, I've just been going through this craze. I think it's because of the indie game the movie kind of just really sparked an interest for me. And I mean, I've played Super Meat Boy and I've played The Binding of Isaac, which are both developed by indie game developers, and I just love them. I just love the feel of them. Here we go. So let's actually go, let's see if this little monocle, we can, oh, I died. I can get hurt. Okay, so let's go ahead and open this door. I know after watching Indie Game the movie, I know that the developers of indie games, they work so hard for their babies, which is their games, and I don't know, I just like things on a smaller scale. Like, I know that all of the larger companies, those games are good too, don't get me wrong, I enjoy playing those games too, but I think I enjoy playing the smaller ones. They just feel, they feel more special knowing that only one person worked, or a few people worked on them. Hey there! Ha! There you are! Okay, let's press B. Today is special day. Adventure is ready. It's Gomez time. Anytime now. Just you wah. There you go! Ooh, what's that? Ooh, my controller's rumbling. It's a rumbling. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Whoa. What the heck? Okay, we're supposed to press B. Oh, it's in a language that we cannot understand. I can't understand it. Why? Oh! Whoa! I wish I could understand what you're saying to me. Maybe if I listen carefully. I really can't understand what it's saying. I don't know if it's supposed to be like that. I mean, the game did just come out today. Oh! It's a hat. It's beautiful. I love this art style so much. Boop. The day the earth stood still. Yay! Gomez! Use right trigger, left trigger, or a left bumper, right bumper to change your perspective. Woohoo! Oh, check it out! We exploded it! Oh no! Did I get too excited? And I killed it? Oh no. What is this? Wait, was that supposed to happen? I don't know if that was supposed to happen. Let's try this again. Maybe I got a bug or something. I don't know. I was watching the indie game. I did watch the indie game, the movie. And, oh no, I have my hat. I don't think it was. I think that was supposed to happen because I have my hat already. So it's a new day. Oh, check it out! Check it out! Maybe if we... Oh my god, I'm getting way too excited about this. The world is three-dimensional. So many dimensions. Gomez, something went wrong. I need your help. I was sent to guide you. I am Dot.
Oh! Hi, Dot. I'm Gomez.
The hexadron has been fragmented. So that was a hexagon. I mean, hexadron, my bad. Shattered and scattered all over the world. You must restore it. Without it, everything will collapse. Oh, noes! You have received a gift. A great secret has been revealed to you. There is a world beyond your village. And dimensions beyond the ones you occupy. The door leads to the outside world, but for now, it's sealed shut. The marking on it indicates that it won't open until you have collected at least one cube. There are many such doors in the world, each requiring more cubes than the last. To reach the end of this journey, you will need to find all 32 cubes! But first, you must leave this place. There are 8 cubits in this village. Like this one right here. Together, they'll form a full cube, which you can use to unseal the door. Find them! So quick, Weecrap! Shiny golden cubes. Very important. Gotta find them all, gotta catch them all. Or else the universe will collapse with you in it. No pressure. And remember, use right trigger, left trigger to change your perspective. Now get going! So, that is the gist of the game. I need to collect these cubes. Let's see what happens when we collect it. Awesome. So, I have to complete that, what is it called? Hexadron? I have to complete the hexadron. And we can change our perspective here. Which is amazing. So, I am going to go ahead and end this first episode here. I hope you guys enjoy this game. I am definitely going to play this game. I'm gonna play the poop out this game. I didn't mean to go inside of there. Oh, look, what's that? Oh, it's guiding me. It's guiding me. Saying, what are you doing? Oh, wait. You know what? I'm kind of curious to see what will happen if I go into this room and change perspectives. It's a secret room. How do we get in there? Oh, we can walk through the fireplace. B, what is this? A treasure chest. Open it, face it from the front and press X. X, okay. So am I facing it from the front? Is that considered front? Yeah. Yay, we got a key. You have found a key! Keys can open any locked door, but can only be used once. Oh, wow. Okay, so we're gonna have to get good use out of that key. Alright, so let's check. Oops, let's go back. Oh, I like that picture! It's so cute! Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Remember, if you guys have any interest in playing this game, I will highly recommend downloading it from Xbox Live and play it. Give it a try. It's only 10 bucks. But I hope you guys have an awesome day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.